Public health is an interdisciplinary field that focuses on the art and science of protecting and improving the health of communities and populations.
My interpretation of that would be taking a holistic approach to health and really helping the community understand what their behaviors are leading to, how the spread of disease happens, and how we can impact the community here, not only in Charleston, but in the state, in the country, and then on a global scale.
Well, I think of it as defining a health problem, quantifying it, figuring out ways to address it, remedy it, reduce it, and then seeing if those approaches have worked properly.
I think of public health as a much more preventative way to improve people's health and keep them from getting unhealthy in the first place. So it prevents disease, it helps to stop injuries from happening, like wearing seatbelts, so really gets to people before the worst happens.
I would define public health as focusing on the health of the population rather than the individual. So a public health professional would be more interested in improving the health of society as a whole rather than a doctor who would focus on improving the health of one person.
My definition of it is the art and science of preventing disease, promoting health, and prolonging life through various private and public organizations, communities, and individuals.
I think public health is so important to our society because it affects everyone on a daily basis. You think about the issues that are in the news, obesity, cancer rates, anything you see on the news related to a drug being developed or being approved, vaccination uptake is going down. We've had a recent outbreak of measles in certain parts of the country. That's all public health.